There will no longer be an eighth grade in New Orleans Catholic elementary schools by the 2015-2016 school year. That grade now must be offered in high school under a restructuring plan from the Archdiocese. WDSU reporter Gina Swanson tells us what other changes are in store and why some schools will be more affected than others. Gina?
Scott, if you're sending your kids to Catholic schools, be prepared to pay 5 years of tuition instead of four. The head of Catholic school says the grade level changes create more uniformity and eliminate overlap. Others say it's a way to generate more revenue.
Everyone had talked about for years that something needs to be done, but change is difficult.
Difficult but mandatory for schools in the Archdiocese, restructuring grade levels to make all elementary schools pre-K through 7th grade, and all high schools now must start at 8th grade.
We have 30 elementary schools that still have 8th grade, and in those 30 elementary schools, we have approximately 700 students in those 8th grades. The 8th grade at the high school level, we have approximately 3,000 students.
But some parents we talk to worry that moving 8th grade to high school also comes with another year of high school tuition, which is more expensive. The Archdiocese says it's been discussing the restructuring for the last 3 years. The superintendent of Catholic schools says they have granted small waivers for some schools.
Some of the schools requested not to have a pre-K. We granted that request.
But other requests were turned down. Christian Brothers posted this letter to its website saying it applied for a waiver to the grade level mandate and requested that Christian Brothers School be allowed to remain a 5th through 7th grade institution. That request was denied. So was the one from Holy Cross, which now starts at 5th grade.
Other schools that maybe have more than one grade level to either add or remove in order to be compliance with the requested grade level structure asked for more than 1 year to implement that change.
The superintendent says even with these grade level changes, the fundamentals are staying the same.
The very reason that you send your child to a Catholic school, that Catholic education, strong academics, that's not going to change.
Superintendent Lancaster says these changes come at the recommendation of experts from Catholic University who looked into the best way to run archdiocesan schools. Also, she says that this comes after several meetings with stakeholders in the Catholic school community, and this decision wasn't made lightly. Scott.
Gina, thanks. In a statement, Archbishop Gregory Amon said this about the changes, quote, "If a school chooses not to comply with the archdiocesan grade level structure, it will indicate their choice to no longer be a part of our family of Catholic schools," end quote. A lot of feedback about this on our Facebook page tonight. John says the problem is grammar school costs $4,000 and Catholic high school costs $8,000. This has nothing to do with the student's ability. Melanie says, if you're not happy, you can always leave. My child went to Catholic school and it was a decision I will never regret. And Bradley says this seems to be a workable solution to overcrowding at the elementary level. Eighth graders can transition to a more challenging environment than elementary schools can offer. You can join the conversation right now on the WDSU Facebook page.